Listen up, y'all, I'm trying to sell my lost soul. And if you get it now, I'm gonna give you out some more. Beside that, I'll let you take down my heart. I'm willing to give you two for one. I've heard there's huge demand, cause these things have never been so cheap before. To make a better deal, take the honor I've been known for. These days, I'm sitting here alone and waiting for the call from the lost and found bureau. The force of life is time, but how much time we waste to cry about a waste of time. And now I have to figure out how long it takes to find the merchant who can take my soul. Apart from that, I wanna leave my hope and cry it out. There's so much pain on every part of planet. There's so much hate inside our hearts that make us all traumatic. It's so dramatic and disgusting to carry all these things without the understanding why I play this role that I wanna leave. These days, I wondered about things around that I so lost that they cannot be found. Once again, the precious things we get, we take for granted that we all forget. How life sometimes takes back the things that it has given us when we were young. But lately, I'm getting back the call that they have found my soul in lost and found bureau.
Hello, sir, we're trying to reach you there.
I'm hearing the voice of stranger on the other side of phone.
We gladly would like you to get informed that we have found your soul.
I'm feeling like I'm getting old.
The problem is that the ownership of soul we found.
I know I've never been the one to whom it